Hey, are you planning to buy solar panel? If so, this video is just for you. In this video, you will see how to order Tesla solar panel. You will also see what will be the exact cost and how much Tesla will give you solar renewable energy credit discount. The final thing, how much you could save from government tax credit. So now, if you are new, please subscribe the channel. I'm making a lot of video like this. It will benefit you. So stick to this video to the end. I will show in my computer how to order exactly. Let's dive into right now. Now we are here on Tesla website. On this interface, you can see there are many options, but we will search for solar panel. So now press on order now. So it appears a new dashboard. You can see here to order Tesla solar panel, give your home address. You know, without home address, how they're gonna find out? And you have to give it your average electric bill per month. Once you come in here, choose your product. So you are buying solar panel, not a solar roof. Solar roof is different than solar panel, and solar roof is very expensive. Go to solar panel. Once you are on a panel, according to electric bill, Tesla recommend you 9.6 kilowatt solar panel, one power all battery. Those two things cost $17,289. So don't worry with this big number. I will show you how to bring this number down. Now we're gonna edit this order. So click on edit. You can see there are four different system: small, medium, large, and extra large. Every system has a different price. Now this is our system. Once you click on your system, you can click zero battery. Once you put zero battery, you can see your price is $0. If you take one battery, it costs $10,500. We don't need battery because we live in New Jersey. We hardly lose power. We don't need to spend $10,500. I decided not to buy Powerwall. Let's go to your order summary. Once you come in order summary, here you can see your total cost $20,256, and you can pay by cash or you can use your credit. Either way, they will give you the same price. If you come down in here, today you paying only $250, and this $250 is 100% refundable. So you don't have to worry about, you can cancel your solar panel before they put on your roof. So you will get this money back. I will show you a little bit. When you take your solar panel by loan, you have to pay $2,025 down payment, 120 month and 2.29 APR. So the biggest important thing is when you buy a solar panel from Tesla, they will give you a fixed price. No other company will give you a fixed price. So you have to bargain with them. If you are smart enough, or if you are lucky, you might get a good price. But I like Tesla because they have a unique price for everybody. Down here, when you choose this 9.6 kilowatt system, your total price is $20,256. But Tesla will give you $7,392 discount. That is called solar renewable energy credit, and you also will get back $3,345 from your tax credit. So you are paying only $9,519. If you take a loan, you have to pay $176 per month. It's a very simple design, and they made it convenient for you. Now I'm gonna show you my account, how it look like. Now you are on my account, you can see they give you a design. You will able to change the design if you want. All the paperwork you have to give one by one, and they will help you out. They will get all the permission for you, and one day they will come to put on your roof. So one of the things I want to share with you, Tesla is a little bit slower. Their working process is a little bit slower than other company. Many of my friends, they bought solar panel from different company, and we found Tesla is kind of slow. So this is your choice, 4 to 5 months, but look like Tesla gonna take more than for 5 months. So one of the important thing, there are many companies in the market who give you 25 years warranty of your converter, but Tesla will give your warranty only 10 years. Every company has a different warranties. Tesla has only 10 years warranty, but Tesla is a very good company, reliable company. Other company can get bankruptcy and it will create a problem for you. The decision on you, I feel comfortable with Tesla, so I'm buying Tesla solar panel. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to share it. And see you in my next video.